benefits of LabVIEW. So as we can see that the LabVIEW has the drag and drop facility for programming, and we can modify our code easily using LabVIEW. The user interface is very good. We can directly identify which process is happening, and we can also see the results very easily. We can interface our Android smartphone in LabVIEW. We can use LabVIEW for signal and image processing, as well as data acquisition and robotics. We can also interface MI hardware easily with LabVIEW, and also third party hardwares also. LabVIEW is cost efficient and easy to learn. It has number of modules and libraries, so we can use it for any kind of implementation. It is also used in automation. LabVIEW follows parallel programming, and this is a great benefit for test system automation, where it is common practice to run processes like test sequences, data recording and hardware interfacing in parallel. Lots of companies are using LabVIEW for that, for their core testing and integration system. Then the code compilation is very easy, and we can also easily find bugs in that VI. So that's how LabVIEW has lots of benefits, and then we will see the applications of LabVIEW. So as I said, lots of companies are using LabVIEW for that testing of their code using test sequence. We can create test sequence also using that LabVIEW VIs, and in that it will test our implementation step by step, which is very fast. LabVIEW's real-time modules helps in preparing powerful machine monitoring and control applications. So if you see that in industrial control, they are using that LabVIEW for that to control their applications and to monitor their machines. In the research and analysis side, scientists and researchers use it in biomedical, aerospace, energy industries. LabVIEW has lots of libraries, so we can also use some libraries related to biomedical and aerospace, and we can create our own test system for that. And real world data can be compared with theoretical data easily using LabVIEW. So it is also used in control design. It is also used in embedded systems. And very big application of LabVIEW's FPGA. LabVIEW's FPGA modules are very powerful. We will see some examples of FPGA in LabVIEW later, so you will get a better idea about LabVIEW's. So summary: benefits, code reuse, parallel programming, cost effective, easy to learn, and many more things. And for application also, it is very useful in most of each and every industries.